When most people think about Continental, the first thing that comes to mind are tires. But that's not all that we do at Continental. As the transportation world evolves, we are going into new areas. For example, autonomous vehicles. We have multiple sensors. One of them is called LIDAR.
Vision Zero is the strategy that was set by Continental. It means zero fatalities on the road, zero injuries on the road, even zero accident. It's an extremely ambitious target, try to make mobility safer.
There are 30,000 people who die on the highway here in the United States each year, over a million throughout the world. And this technology will save quite a number of lives, and that's one of the things that excites me about it.
What we are looking for is people highly motivated, self-driven, willing to be part of the fantastic journey the automotive industry is into with the autonomous driving.
We're also looking for individuals who want to join a growing organization. We look for people that have, you know, high energy, people that want to collaborate, and people that are excited about our technology and want to integrate into the culture of the organization.
Part of the culture is this: we are doing things for one another. I'm not just doing it for myself, we're part of a team.
We really ascribe to the values, our passion to win. We want to hire people with that passion to win. We enable people to have the freedom to act. We try to instill trust in one another and for one another.
I would say, having been in other companies before, it's phenomenal. And I think that's witnessed by the way that Continental is continuing to evolve.
There's a lot of opportunity to grow career-wise, to grow personally. We have international work experience. We have great work-life balance. My son plays baseball, and it's great during baseball season that I can leave an hour, sometimes 2 hours early, just so that I can go watch his baseball game.
Part of having a healthy work life is also having a healthy body. And having a healthy body is something that we encourage.
We have basketball, we have volleyball, they go cycling. Some guys arrive in the morning, they went surfing. It really helps to create a great spirit among the team members.
Every morning we get together in a stand-up meeting and everybody talks about what they're doing, what's going on, what are the targets for the week.
What makes me proud to work at Continental is that I'm a part of a team that is changing the world. We're going to be making this world that I live in, my children, my grandchildren live in, a much safer place. And I'm a part of that team. It's a cool place to be.